Geddes.
Now, Mrs. Murray, what seems to be the problem?
My husband, I believe, is seeing another woman.
No, really.
I'm afraid so.
I am sorry. Now, what makes you certain he's involved with someone?
A wife can tell.
Mrs. Murray, do you love your husband?
Yes, of course.
Then go home and forget about it.
But...
I'm sure he loves you, too. You know the expression, let sleeping dogs lie? You're better off not knowing.
But I have to know.
All right, what's your husband's first name?
Hollis. Hollis Mulray.
Water and Power.
He's the chief engineer.
This type of investigation can be hard in your pocketbook, Mrs. Murray. It takes time.
Money is not an issue for me, Mr. Geddes.
Very well. We'll see what we can do.